Whack. Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Well,